Meet you there. Put it there, Chad. Nice to see you. Billy Bob over there. Katrina, what's up, girl? So why are your clothes like this? They're fighting with you?
They are. We're breaking up, me and
who? You and you guys is breaking up?
No.
You guys are in Las Vegas. You guys need to be having sex in the hotel room.
Oh, absolutely. Are you kidding me? Yeah, definitely. What is this?
What kind of drugs is you doing?
Coogee,
yes. It's my clothing line.
All right, it's fabulous. Yeah.
Yeah, so tell us more about your guys' vacation here. The sex, the lube, the condoms, all of the above.
No. I'm not getting into any of that.
All right, well, let's get into something good.
Yeah. Tell me more about this.
Coogee, we made about $20 million so far? $20 million, very successful business for, we're in a Forbes magazine, 21-year-olds with businesses.
Really?
Yes, we're into the casino business now, and we're also really big on Comedy Central.
Oh, all right.
So that's what we're going to do here right now in Las Vegas, but we want to know how big your dick is since you're in all this question.
No comment.
Well, who ripped your shirt right here? Well, I got it. Oh, yeah, okay.